Alright, what is going on everybody? Alex or Oblivion here, coming at you with another episode of Fallout 4. Last episode, we came to this sort of... Last episode, we came to... this satellite dish component thing. And, we came here because we're on our way to... We're on our way, I believe, to here. So we're at the USAF satellite station, and we're going to Ten Pines Bluff. So, that's basically the episode for today. I'm going to make it about 30 minutes long, so hopefully you guys watch it through all the way to the end, because at the end there's going to be some pretty cool stuff, I think. So, yeah, hopefully you can get down here an interesting way. There. So, if you guys didn't know, I am playing with a controller, so that's how I'm... playing here. Alright. Fancy hairbrush. More at hide. More at teeth. And I think that's good for that. Let's pull out a shotgun here. Want to try to use this more. Crap. We still have 4 grenades, so it's cool. Is our dog with us? Nah, he'll catch up. Let's see. Actually switch over to the rifle cannon, or not the rifle, the pistol. There. Oh, it's an alpha. Crap. Oh, it's not that hard. The alpha isn't that hard, I mean. And if we just do this... good one. I'm gonna name you Scully, because you have a skull collar. Wow, that's cheesy as hell, but who cares? And I'm not gonna name him Scully. I'm gonna name you... where are you? I'm gonna name you Ranger. Come on, Ranger. Let's go. Whee! Alright, here's the farm. What is that? Come on, Ranger. Don't... stay behind. Cool.
The only excuse way me. You get old in this
that
job.
Armory, good rates.
What?
Assume everyone.
Wait.
One's out to kill you.
Let's go.
What do you want? We don't need any more trouble around here.
It's okay. I'm with the Minutemen. I'm here to help.
You're with the Minutemen? I didn't really think you fellas still existed. We sent word with one of them passing traitors. But honestly, I never expected anything to come of it. Most people don't put much stock in the Minutemen these days. After Quincy. Bad business, that.
Is there something you need my help with?
Oh, yeah. I'm damn glad you're here. There's a raider gang that's been giving us trouble for weeks. Stealing food and supplies. Threatening to kill us all if we don't pony up. We know where they're coming from, but we can't go up against a gang like that.
I'll take care of them.
Thanks, friend. If you folks are for real this time, it'll be a welcome change for the better.
All right. So, let's see here. We have to go to here. Is there anywhere we've been that's closer to there? Not that I see. All right, then. I mean, here's closer, but I guess I'll just walk. Probably should not have done that. This one. We don't have many ammo for anything. We don't have much ammo for anything, I should say. So I'm gonna use the switchblade for a bit. Or the knuckles. Yeah, that looks good. Oops. Alright, so... there's actually a junkyard over here, I think, because there's three cars piled up on each other. So... yeah, I just saw something fall over there, and they're still falling. Weird. Let's try to search around over here for a bit. Could have sworn I just saw, like, an interact key or something. Oh. It's just her ranger. Okay. Over here, I see a dead body. Holy crap! The hell are you? Jesus Christ. Crap, this is not good. This is not good. This is not good. Crap, pull it out. Die. No! Our dog! You alright, boy? He's hurt. That's not good.
Hey. How you doing, buddy? Hey, boy.
Oh, he's... that's adorable. Okay. That was close. Hopefully I have some aid stuff. That's probably not gonna be good, but Let's see. I have a level, but I don't really know how to... Oh, there. Level up. Let's see. Take 30, increases carryo 8. Venturing companion. Attack dog. I want that, but I'm not really sure how to, so... Aqua Boy, radiation damage for swimming, can breathe underwater. Let's see. Scrounger, you know just how to scavenge to keep the fight going and find more ammunition. That's what we need. Sorry that took so long. Let's actually search some of these bodies. I think this video is going to be a little bit longer than 30 minutes, because I'm not sure. Maybe, maybe not. Like I said, don't know. So those guys literally came out of nowhere, and that was not too good towards our supplies of ammo and health, but- Oh god! Run! Run! Crap. Okay, this should do. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Ah, sweet. One shot. Hey! Crap. Reload, reload, reload! Reload! There we go. Alright. Crap, you're there too. How you doing? Jesus! Ooh. Damn it. Huh. This is not good. Alright, come on. Where's this guy? And everyone else. Come on. Where's my dog? That was exciting, nonetheless. Okay. Oh. I just, like, found the jackpot here. Okay, inventory, weapons, calibrated, compensated heavy pipe pistol, fragment grenade, favorite, no, favorite, you put it right there, no, mine, favorite, you put it there, knuckles, minigun, Molotov cocktail, double shotgun, switchblade, heavy pipe rifle. Anything? No. Okay. Let's see this thing. So it's got a bayonet attached to it. Alright. I think I like this. Let's see. I'm gonna stick with the switchblade though. As long as I can. Shotgun shell. Rifle. It's a revolver rifle. Revolver rifle. Favorite, you put it there. Alright. Sweet. What? Okay. I like this. Thanks. Alright, let's see here. Ah! Psycho adjustable wrench. Alright, I think we're good for this place. Alright, let's go check out that, whatchamacallit. Okay. But yeah, there's like a car place over here. And cars give out lots of stuff, so... Here we go. Junkyard. Sweet. There's a cave that goes with it. What? Bull rat. Who are you? Settler. I gotta help him. I have to.
Huh? What's that noise? Let's do this.
Are you shooting me? I don't know why she... Oh, God. I hate to do this, I'm sorry. Alright. Alright, teeth. Explorer outfit, undershirt and jeans. Teeth, okay. I did not want to kill her, guys, but... Sometimes you gotta do what you gotta do. Okay. Step back. Yes. Sweet. Alright. Aid. Purified water. There. Sweet. Okay. Alright, let's explore in here real quick. Ha! What the hell is that? Dog found something. Yes! Sweet. How you doing, boy? Dude, that one's a huge one. That goes out there. And this also goes out here. Let's see what we got here. Sniper rifle. Favorite you. Put you there, because we're never going to use a tire iron. Alright, this is good. So we have this, but we want to keep with the switchblade, because we don't want to waste our ammo if we don't have to. Like the mole rat situation. We didn't have to waste our ammo, so... We didn't. Just trying to take a look around here. We're making our way to the destination, but on our way we're looting some places, fighting, that kind of stuff. So if you're wondering why I'm not just running there and trying to get more ammo and more supplies and stuff, because that's a big part of this game. Let's see here. I want to make sure this doesn't explode on us. Okay, doesn't look like it. We already have enough adjustable wrenches. Oops, didn't mean to do that. Let's see. Hopefully we can find another place here. But if not, then we will don't. Oh, shoot. Wow. I am retarded. Don't you tell me I have to go all the way back through that crap again. Because I ain't doing that. That was really disgusting. Excuse me. Oh. Alright, whatever. I know you're there. Let's get you out. I know you guys are in here, so come out. Yeah. You're... I'm too retarded for this game. I know, guys. I know. Get back. Get back. Get back. Oh, crap. Okay, come on, reload. Alright, sweet, you're already reloaded. Military grade duct tape, sweet. Alright, hurry up. Just trying to get back to the place I was in a decent amount of time, I want to say. Alright, so I know I got you. Alright, and then... blah, 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 came through all this, and then you're here, I know that much, you are also here, take that, now let's run back to that junkyard, kill the same girl because she had a lot of good stuff on her, and, yeah. Equip the same crap. Let's see. Favorite you, put you there. Let's see. Knuckles, blah, blah, blah. Pulpit shotgun. Short. Laser musket. Tactical. Where is our rifle with the knife on it? I think it's over this way. So, let's go all the way back over here. Kill everything the same way we did. Hi. Yeah, I know you're there. And I know you're here. And I know you're here. There, and you can handle one on your own. And then get you. God damn it. Stop. 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 Jesus. Alright, you got that. You're good. Alright, sweet. Hurry up. Take that. That. Run back over here. Kill this psycho.
Damn it! Where'd you go?
There. Come in here. Take her beer bottle and her dog. Crap! That's my dog. Come in here. Take that. And then equip the same stuff we had. Let's see. Favorite you to here. All right. So we have our assault rifle with the bayonet. Yep, check. And then we also have our sniper rifle. All right. Let's go ahead. Save it. Yes. And, yeah. So, hopefully you guys did enjoy this episode. If you did, be sure to leave a like. And comment down below if you'd like to see more. Or if you have any games that I or you would enjoy watching me play. And, don't forget to subscribe. And I will talk to you all later. Have a great day.